This is Majinoni, and since UKiss is going to be at the Korean Music Fest this year, and that's 2011, in case you guys find this video in 2012, basically I decided, oh, I better get their CD. So this is UKiss, only one, their first CD, or the first to full, and there's actually 14 songs on this one. Now, I don't know if you can see it, but there's a bunch of, like, symbols, and the symbols are actually kind of nicely done, because like when you run your fingers over it, you can feel them as, you know, the design a little bit. And here's the front. Now when you open it up, you'll notice, like I said, it's like really shiny. It's got a nice little cracked effect. And I like the way how it's, you know, all the themes that are on each, basically on each part or page. Like so when you look on the inside, it's the same thing. You got the symbols going, you got the cracked part. The CD itself is shiny. So you can even do like that if you wanted to. Wouldn't recommend it. On the bottom of the CD, you get like a tribal design. I think overall, I think this is a really, really a good piece. Now, this is where I think the girls are really gonna enjoy, and this is the booklet. Now the paper quality is really nice. It's very slick. But it is a thicker quality of paper. It's not, you know, it's flimsy, but it actually has a little a resistance to it, I guess you can say. So it's not like, you know, like for example, cheap glossy news like magazine print is what I'm trying to explain. And as you can see here, like now when I first saw this, I have to admit this symbol here looks something straight out of StarCraft. You know, like Protoss Reserve or something like that. That's what I was thinking. But then, you know, as you go through it, then you get more of the wilder type designs. And there's that. See, as you can see, like now taking the boy band out of the picture, I can appreciate at least the presentation of what they've done. Like for example, you get your full, you know, the full, or at least a larger picture of your favorite band member, and on the other side you get a breakdown, like smaller images. And I like the tribal type designs going through it, the bottom, the way the shading is down here. It's all, I think it's all really, really well done, and I think they did a really good job with that. At the end, you get the song lyrics, and for those of you guys who have extremely fantastic eyesight, yes, there are English words, but then it's only if they speak English. You know, like, I'm on dancing floor, you know, something like that. And then, of course, the credits and whatnot. Now, the only thing I guess you can say that's a negative, but it's not, I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm only pointing this out because the rest of the CD is really well put together. Like, if you run your hand over this part here, you can tell that it's like basically, you know, obviously it's glued to the bottom. So when you run your hand, you can feel all the air that's, you know, in between the paper and then the cover. Personally, I wish there was another way that they transferred this, but because of the way they do their binding, I can understand why it's like that. And don't get me wrong, I'm only saying that because of the, I just wanted something negative to say. Here's the side of it. There we go. Now, overall, if you're a fan of UKiss and you don't have this, you guys are obviously missing out on something, because not only would you be supporting your band if you bought this, but it is actually a really nice product. So, I'll have more reviews and whatnot later. If you have any comments or questions, let me know. I'm curious to know if how many people are going to the Korean Music Fest just to see UKiss. Let me know. And I'll have more reviews up. I still have Super Junior M. I was going to do Super Junior M before this, but I figured now I'll just UKiss first. More stuff is coming, and until next time.